All right, so to recap from last night's stream, we were looking at Area 3 Temple Ruins here. And we're kind of stuck on that extra puzzle here, the further fields. So we're going to leave that. That's like puzzle number 4 that we've left so far. But we are going to carry on tonight with Forest of Fall, Area number 4. Hopefully. Also, we unlocked. Which area did we unlock? Was it down here? Yes, a way out is what we unlocked, but we'll probably come back to that a little bit later on. For now, let's jump into Forest of Fall. We have quite a few here by the looks of it. So we might be here for a while. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 in total I can count at the minute if they are all. If they are all levels, but we start off with Hop. Oh, interesting. So we now have teleports. Okay. So now let's make Love is Push. Oh. All right, Love is Push is not the right thing to do. Oh, hold on. What if I... Okay, I didn't expect that to teleport the water. That's interesting. That's very interesting. Alright, so we can move the water. So we've done Hop, and then there is Jump. Let's take a look at this while this one is fresh in our minds, I guess. Kind of the same, but different. I think. Take out the middle one. Actually. Thank you. There we go. That one was pretty straightforward, if I do say so. All right, number two, it's Grand Stream. Key is pull, interesting. So much here though. It's like boxes, flaggers, flaggers win. Box is shut, so we need to take the box to the key. Kiki is always going to be Kiki. Bring that to there, right? Maybe I can make this. I'm thinking of this, but then so I think I got the right idea. I just needed to move the key up before I brought it across the water, basically. So let's put position there. Then I can move Kiki. I have messed up though by putting move where I've put it. Kind of reminds me of like soccer ban with actions. There we go. All right, we're up and running tonight. We've got three already. Rocky Road is number three. I can hear something weird. So, I wonder if we do something like this. I'm on a roll tonight. Jeez. Telephone. I do Babbers telly. Alright, let's restart a minute. Okay. Interesting. Wow. Haunt. So, I already see what I should have done here. So I should have used the ghosts to get the win out, I believe. Oh, actually, I see something else I could have done. So what if I put the ghost at the top? Leaf is no longer death. Crate square. Oh my goodness, there is loads on here. Jeez. Flag is melt, water is. What's box? Box is pull. Alright, so the brick is hot, so yeah. Pretty sure it's not going to do anything, but what can I do with the boxes? It's a bit like the other one in Area 2, I suppose, where all I can see from what's available is no progress. Everything that I see to do wouldn't be worthwhile. Crazy idea. Yeah, all right, crazy idea. We'll see how crazy it is in a moment. That my crazy idea wasn't so crazy after all. My crazy idea wasn't so crazy after all. Man, we've already got enough to clear this area. That's insane. We've only been going for half an hour. Oh, we have... Oh, we have letters. Ghost friend. Barbara is Barbara and you. Something is win. Ghost is pull. Or is move. Ghost is ghost and is weak. Ah. Oh, flag is me as well. Sorry, I didn't see that. So, I've got two. How can I get enough of a buffer? That's how. Something like that. So I need to work out how to use that double movement to get behind the hedge to build myself the buff so I can go take the flag back. One block. What if I did? Thank you. I don't think I can move the... Let's just check. Hold on, but if flag is me. Then I win. Yeah, I win. Ghost Guard. So the leaves are the teleports. Man, there's a lot going on here. Ghost is deaf, ghost has flag. So ghost is deaf and shut in push. So what happens here? What happens here if we have three things that we can teleport? That's the burning question. Okay. I can't touch the ghost though, can I? I can. Huh. Thank you. See, I can play around with this. So I've got to be able to so I could do, I can't do leaf is rock. Rock is telly, but I can't. I haven't got anything else to teleport to. Thank you. Gotta get rid of the foliage, foliage, however you want to say it. Get the key by turning that into a leaf. Honestly, don't know how to get this one out. Maybe we'll come back to this one. Thing is, my options are so limited. The rock is the red herring. What happens if you put two leaves on top of each other? So hold on, we do. Thank you. Not a lot. This teleports me back to the same place. I can't do rock and leaf is telly, like I can't do rock and leaf is push because of where they are. I can't move them. So hedges stop as well, so I can't. It's not like I could even just like try and bomb a hole in the side of the fence or the hedge. That does nothing for me, so I need to pull the ghost, not push. See a potential way to do it. See, if that wasn't there, if that was now not on push, I think that's how I had the push and teleport at the same time before. Thank you. It's actually going to want to be over here to do this. Truth is, I don't even know what I'm trying to do anymore. This. No, I'm still stuck with exactly the same thing. All right, I think it's time to abandon that one. Leaf chamber. Leaf is move, key is push, and we have pull. Key is open. Fungus is shut. Pull and has flag. Foliage is just death though. I feel like I need to use the leaves. Thank you. How do I get them to move? I don't know how to... put it in the middle and keep the direction. Oh, I think I do. Sneaky. Very sneaky. Okay. So, we'll do this. This. Okay, so then we swap out the pull for the push. Oh no, 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 it's gonna work. It's just that I totally forgot what I was about to do. So I need leaf is pull. That's what we do. Leaf is pull, leaf is move. Putting that one too far. Thank you. Alright, now I could use the key actually. Key is pull. Oh crap. Key is gone. So now I need leaf is pull. No, leaf is push. Push, leaf is move. Hold on. Where was mushroom? All right. I can't use the key. Assuming I use the key, the minute I use the key, I can't then pull that anymore, can I? So, leaf is push. Leaf is pull. There we go. Key is push. And we're done. All right. Not there. Alright, so this is teaching me like not gates, basically. So fence, not stop. Or fence is not stop, sorry. Rock is not push. Rock is rock. Hedge is stop and not push. Hedge is hedge. Flag is win. So basically the trick here is to get something in between. Let's try and get something in between. how to do that. What would I do? Hold on though, rock is not floating. What can I do? What can I do? Other than push the rocks. I was thinking about like having a double negative, so like Barbara is not you. I don't know, I don't think it would work, but I don't know, I'm missing the trick with this one. But if rock is not push, is rock pull? Or does it have to explicitly be a pull? Yeah, it has to explicitly be pull. Gotta do something with them rocks, but I don't know what. Let's see what else to do, unfortunately. Unless I pushed one, I don't know if this would work, but I pushed one rock like that. What? Why is that tree being... Why am I being stopped by the tree? Oh, I don't know, but I think I've just worked it out. So our not Baba is not you. That's what I'm going for. I don't know why that tree was blocking me though. I'm not sure what rule that was using.
I'm
There we go. So I was kind of right when I said earlier on in that attempt that it was a double negative. Did we do 10? Yes, we did. All right. All right, on to 12, dead end. My goodness, flag is flag, box is box, fence is stop, and not you. Flag is you, flag is not box. Water is water and sink and not you. Me is win and not you. Text is float. Use our double negative that we just worked on there, and we could do not box, not push. No? Oh, not box is not push. Maybe. Can't change the flag, we can't change the box. Direct double negative doesn't work. Thank you. I just did something and I'm not sure what I did. Why did everything else become... Can I do anything else here? So I have control of everything else, but I don't have a way to... How do I get back to... Not boxes, not push. Would that mean that the push the flag? If I was the box. I mean, if it's not a box, I can't push it, right? It's got to be something to do with this. The Nock flag is... Double negative does work. even less there. So what is win? But if the fence is not win, what's win?
What's the win?
So what, I got really confused as to what was going on. I couldn't actually grasp what I was controlling them for a minute. Yeah. Some crazy things were happening. Thank you. If I did, this is getting weirder and weirder. All right. We'll leave that one as well for now. Let's have a quick look at these letters. Set text as me. Sure what to do with text, if I'm honest. Thank you. There we go. Wall is text. That works. Broken playground. Well, we're pretty limited here as to what we can actually do. Not sure how I'm meant to do anything here. I wonder if I can like send something this way. No. I can't do the text obviously because, alright, so. Text just kills all the rules. All right, I think I got this now. So let's do first. Flag is text. Box is flag. Could I do... No. I was thinking, could I do like chain them together to make the only the flag text about the box? I kind of feel like I need to just use that strategy to move things across. But I can't move the flag. So that makes things pretty complicated. I think that's probably a good time to call it though for today. I think we made some pretty solid progress today, if I'm honest. We've done 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 levels tonight. So I could just look into the right corner. So yeah, we have, oh, we got 1, 2, 6 in here that we still have to tackle. B and C, we are a little bit unsure of at the moment, but yeah, so excuse me, we will come back to this possibly next week. I don't think I'll be streaming this tomorrow or playing this tomorrow. I'll have a break from this, play something else tomorrow. But yeah, thank you very much everybody for tuning in. I hope you've been enjoying the playthrough so far. If you've got any suggestions that aren't too spoily, please leave them in the comments. That'd be gratefully appreciated. But until next time, I've been Nock, you've been awesome. See ya.